Clark Atlanta at Tuskegee, and those CAU Panthers traveling this year, watch out now. The first quarter, this game, insane. Clark Atlanta threw a pick six. They gave up a safety on a botched punt, and then receiving the kickoff, what in the world? Tuskegee D swarming. They put up 16 points in less than 7 minutes to start the game. Hey, that defense all season long, they always buckle down in the red zone. Jonah McCutcheon denying the ball here. Clark Atlanta settling for field goal, a 16-3 game, still first quarter. Ensuing kickoff, Tuskegee with a turnover of their own on the fumble. This time, Jonathan McCrary says, give me six. He finds DeAndre Jackson for a 28-yard score, 16-10 ball game. Tuskegee with the new quarterback on Saturday, Ahmad Duramus, in for Jamarcus Ezell. He's in concussion protocol. Duramus found out on Thursday he would get the start. Sacked here, but in the second quarter, different story. Duramus finds Javarius Cheatham for a nice pickup there. Eric Bright would finish the drive off, a 23-13 ball game. Right before the half, McCrary out there scrambling. Looks like a touchdown maybe for a second, but he was pushed out of bounds. Before that, two plays later, another turnover. Panthers with five TOs on the day. Hey, really nice to see the marching Panthers on the road on Saturday. Tuskegee, hey, they were hosting some high school bands, kids from Alabama and Georgia getting to perform in front of the shed. Could Clark rattle Duramus in the second half? He is a sophomore, but his first ever college start, he gets sacked here. He's picked off by Singletary. And the Tuskegee offense still quite hasn't found that gear that they're going to need, that championship gear, but the defense is there. Gave them 16 points for a little cushion. And the Panthers, here they go behind the foot of Carlos Saldana. They trim the lead into fourth. Now 23-16, 8:32 to go. McCrary, known for fourth quarter comebacks this year alone, but today Clark Atlanta would remember this game solely for turnovers. McCrary stripped and sacked. Tuskegee recovers next play there in the end zone. Marquez Burnett, a 15-yard score. Tuskegee bounces back with a 30-16 win. Clark Atlanta cools down after their 2-0 start, their first loss of the year.
This game is about, you know, protecting the ball. It took good of a ball club to spot 16 points. And that's exactly what we did. First quarter, we put 16 on the board for them, point blank. And, you know, we only scored 16 ourselves. So, you know, that's the storyline right there.
I was more like anxious, just ready to get the game started because it was my first college start. And probably after that first play, when I got hit, I felt all right then. It just felt like normal football.
Yeah, they played really good. They scored once, and then they were responsible for us scoring another time. And then we had another touchdown on kicking game. So I guess you take it the best way you can. But we're a work in progress, and hopefully we're going to get better as the year goes on.